Where's the
string? String.
Well done. Okay. Now he's going to tell you how he learned to play and where he comes from, and then when he's finished playing, you're going to give him a break song. Okay.
I come from the United States. I live in Florida. I'm 17 years old, and I've been playing since I was 3. So 14 years, most of my life. And the violin is kind of special because, unlike a guitar, there are no frets. So you can put your finger anywhere and pretty much make any notes. So the variation is endless, and so that's why the violin is one of the most popular solo instruments. So I'm going to play not really a solo piece, but kind of a fiddle piece from Central Florida. It's called the Orange Blossom Special, and it's based on a train that used to run the length of Florida. If you guys want to dance, you know, go ahead.
But remember, this is a train. You've never seen a train, but you know what it looks like, man. Okay.
Starts off slow, you know. Speeds up.
Sariano, sono si poco,
Tiru Divine.